Well, we definitely need heat to stay warm during these cold months. And now a federal program will double the amount of funding to help low-income families in Alabama pay for their utility bills. It's from the 2021 American Rescue Plan. The Biden administration announced Alabama has received more than $97 million. All funds will be distributed by this October.